Hello guys, in this video you are going to know about current. To know about the current, first you need to know about the electrons. Electrons is a negatively charged particles which revolves around the nucleus of atom. Since electrons are negatively charged particles, it repels by negative charge. It means same charge repels each other and opposite charge attracts each other. Let us consider the circuit. The electrons flow from negative to the positive direction. Since the negative terminal of the battery contains the surplus of electrons, the electrons repels each other and pushed out to the circuit. And the positive terminal of the battery attracts the electrons. This forms the complete circuit. Now the time to know about the current. The amount of electrons flowing through a point per unit time period. The units are amperes, which may call as amps. Here the electrons are charged and the units of the charge are coulombs. 1 amps is defined as 1 coulomb of electrons flowing through a point in unit time, that is 6.24 into 10 to the power of 18 electrons flowing through a point in unit time. The time to determine the direction of the current. What is the direction of the current? But there is a little controversy in current direction. There are two types of current directions. One is conventional current and the second is the practical current. Before the invention of the electrons, it is assumed that the current direction is from higher potential to the lower potential, that is from positive to the negative. But after the invention of the electrons, it is found that the electrons move from negative to the positive. Then the current direction is found to move from negative to the positive. The change in direction notation does not affect the any formula. So there is no problem in calculations. Do you know current produces negative magnetic field? When current is passing through the conductor, it is produces magnetic field around the conductor. The direction of the field is in accordance to the current direction. It is shown in the figure here in red lines indicates the direction of the field. If the current direction is reversed, the direction of the field is also reversed. That's all guys. This is all about the current. I hope it is informative. The next video on this playlist will be about resistance and Ohm's law. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. We'll meet again in next video.